quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
And sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Rick.
This one's okay. Hang on a second. Alright, what were you saying?
Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, cooling shit's not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
No spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned them off.
Someone lost the keys years ago?
Binoculars. 100 years ago, we would kick ass. We're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know it was the Chinese.
You want to bet? $100 it was them. You want to go with the Titan, we'll know for sure.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative. We've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? We're still able to navigate the old-fashioned way, you know.
The garrison pull out his old maps yet? Get back to work!
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
Alright, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears. Alright? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back on.
On Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands. The medical officer reports.
Med base just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
This whole thing is just freaking ridiculous. If Admiral Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. We'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure. Iris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. But again, gotta leave room for conscience, right? What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
I'm back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Tombstone! Sergeant Wrecker, bring your men with me.
On your six, sir.
Come on, Wrecker.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. You'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic, most of your squad.
We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron Squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry
up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kopich.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
God, she's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it, sir. Where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her.
Yeah, look for a hull breach or something. There, hole in the VGD.
I've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drive through, Wrecker.
Listen up. Titan is not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. In several hours, we'll report data, Captain. Stuff you never saw. That's why we're here.
You better move fast.
Push on! Move up!
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
You dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
survivors?
Could be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go to good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on.
What the fuck are they? Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you.
Engine room? Man, yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here!
The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marie.
Fuck, it's welded shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We leave them. That's an order. You heard, Garrison.
Man, fuck you. How long, soldiers?
Give me that.
Oh, damn it, Iris, cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move, move.
Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
This won't be fair that we're tied here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom help. I can't die like this. I can't die like this.
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Valkyrie.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Wreck.
All right, let's do this.
Straight ahead!
Out of our way, bitches!
Yeah, why don't you flee, assholes?
Take cover! Move! Get out of here! Run!
hold you, God!
Now just stay cool!
Reposition!
Stay down!
Down. Okay, ready to
Okay? Stay alert.
They're invading our home.
That's the stinky fuckers ever did.
Come on! Gotta get the garrison before it's too late.
Kill these damn fuckers.
Silent 10 minutes ago. Change people probably cut the wires.
Ah, god damn it.
What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman.
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the book.
Wait for the lock, then fire!
find Garrison!
We can go through the med bay. Open it up, Wrecker!
Head is in trouble! Breach the door!
Pack, come on!
Damn! Holy cow, she can fight. Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six. You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Eyes open. Ready?
Clear this alone, Wrecker. Give me a hand.
All right.
Hostile helo is down.
Hell yeah. Don't mess with the Valkyrie. Incoming, Aerithel!
Oh, no.
Troop carrier! Take him out before they deploy!
We gotta make sure those fuckers don't reach the command bridge!
Kovac! Kovac! Nice shot!
Ready
that
for
was
target.
Close!
Shit! It's trying to drop more shooters!
Light them up before they can deploy! Confirm kill! It's down! Motherfucker!
It's not good.
It's probably all in there. Take it. Garrison has the codes. Chang's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker!
Riker! You take the lead! Go! Go!
Let's go. Come on, let's go! I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Clear!
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!